You are looking at breaking news from Victoria where, wow, a freight train has derailed in Inverley and they are all piled up there. That is devastating to look at, isn't it?
As we can see, multiple shipping containers tumbling to the ground. We don't know the cause of the derailment at this stage, but we do know that that area, well, it's been hit by intense rain over the past 24 hours. But the number of containers that have come off the tracks there, there's at least 20.